Quakers have won. And if this were the game, I'm sure they rushed the court.
Go! In the second half when it